Ramsey Higgledy here, and welcome back to another journey. And yeah, we are against Stoke. Attribute points, gotta use them. Yeah. Right, what have we got here? Oh, what's the good stuff? Pop. We are gonna beat Stoke. We are gonna beat everyone in our pop. Because, like Danny Williams said, I'm a little But yeah, let's do this. My name's Hunter. Luke's Hunter. Who the fuck is Gareth Walker? We got to advance to the stadium.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Butland. Smith. And our match today comes from the Premier League.
Oh, I hate this pitch. Out of all the pitches,
And this is our match today. It's Stoke
this
City
one really confuses me.
The Stoke City team. Here it is for you. He looks as though the manager set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
Oh, go ahead and out of it.
And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen these managers set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. 4-3-3.
And they've got natural wide
players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Jeff Cameron. Marko Arnautović. Cameron. Strong challenge. Here's Hunter. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Willian! Oh, well saved! And that's a ball.
No, that was not good. That was not good. Come on, Timmy. Timmy, I want to smash it. I want to smash it. Timmy. Timmy.
Hunter trying to find a way through.
Whip.
And here's the shot.
Oh. I meant to do that. Right. Now, Timmy. Okay, maybe not. To me.
Hunter.
And smash it.
Shots on here.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Charged down. Well, they just
I can't do editing, can I? You know what? I'll just get the assist. Sorry, Hazard. I'm taking away your assist. Oh, no, it's Fabregas. Okay, maybe not. I'm not taking away your stuff. Finesse. Oh, that was crap.
Good side of goal, but he skied it.
Jeez, I don't know what I'm doing. We got a bad start.
Whelan.
Where's the Teletubbies when you need them to calm you down?
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Wait, let's go. Let's give it a bit,
Let's give it a bit.
Yep. Oh.
Throwing coming up.
Can I have the match ball, please? Looking to
widen the play, really. Widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out. Over the touchline.
Let's go. I see you, Willian.
It's Alex Hunter. And this time, yes, they do score.
Yeah.
They've been coming. And they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal.
Yeah, clap for me.
And very well merited.
Oh, I got it.
It was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated. Nothing
really
too
good
extravagant.
I
think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play.
Make it hit your head.
Hardy, hardy, hardy. They're showing out on that pitch.
He went in well.
And look, Willian's free. Look at that assist.
Willian! What a fine save. Well, they might not be rushing to take
it's
the corner.
A 1v1 City. Why is it? And how did you not do that? Jesus.
Ivanovic!
Oh, gee.
Now he's looking for support.
Cross it.
John Terry's in the middle. They've coped with it well defensively.
Oh, I was looking for the fucking white flagger.
Just one stat for you. You're probably adding it up yourself because you're beginning to know the history of Alex Hunter. 18 now for the season. And his granddad will be wondering now, Alan, whether he's going to overtake him.
Yeah, I think his granddad's here today up in the stands. He'll be proud. And
he goes for goal with his head. Got away from his
unlucky.
He's missed the
target. He's normally a better. Don't worry, Terry can show you how to use the head because he fucks everybody's time. Wife.
Well, here we can see the corner count. They know
why I'm fucking single. Oh my god.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Ah, big and scary. Toe poke. Oh, wow. Okay.
Successful tackle.
Oh well, we do not know how to play football, do we, lads? Conte's face is ill.
Here's Willian.
Oh.
Shot on.
Oh.
For goal in spectacular
unlucky,
style.
Unlucky, Mikel. Well, unlucky.
We got this. Away in celebration
we got this. Got
so
this.
Chelsea are leading. Half time is shortly upon us. But
let me score my second before.
So no. Oh, the board's gone up. 4 added minutes. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. It's Alex Hunter!
Oh my goodness, Butland's OP.
Well, that's half time.
Fuck's sake. I can't believe I missed that 1-1 after all those tickers.
Well, there's still time to
let's go,
back
let's
in this
go.
Game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Here's a chance to attack. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. And in goes the cross.
Really?
And claims it, and no
who are
great
you?
Risk.
Who are you, huh? Fabby guys, you should have kept running or snudding it on your head, mate. But no, nobody listens to like Hunter because he's
Tommy
just like the little pubescent pubescent kid.
To switch on the
there, I can speak now.
Power in this situation.
Oh, yeah.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now.
Oh, shit, out.
And the opposition can get at them.
Oh, no. Oh, look at that pace. He's literally going for everyone. Oh, no, come on. No pace. No. Oh, look, he's holding me off like. Look, he's
well,
doing a Vinnie Jones and he's grabbing
the
Willy.
That injury from, our man Jeff
oh, that
Shreve.
Hit your face.
He's
Scott
not
Sterling.
Moving like he does, is he? That's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be
yeah.
Okay.
Jeff, thanks for that.
Oh, my
it's
God.
Alex Hunter.
My own team gets in my own
Jeff
way. It's
Cameron.
Like 1v fucking.
Bojan.
Wait, maths. 1v21. Oh, haha, I know how to do skills now.
Change for Chelsea here. Hunter trying to find a way through.
Oh, that's a foul, there.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Come on, let me just do like a skill run, like a compilation goal. Like what Chris MD would probably do.
Jeff
Cameron. Because I'd like, I saw the city on FIFA, he's like,
one
see.
Back very cleanly and powerfully by Hunter. He's taken on his man.
Pow. Oh my goodness.
Cullen
can go to himself. And a fucking adult nappy.
He's got support here.
Pow.
The ball in.
Terry. Oh my god. Terry. Oh no, that's number 10 Hazard. get your head on that. Use your extendo neck. Go catch it neck.
It's a very good interception.
Go. Quickly. Go. Go.
It's a promising go. Attack this with Hunter on the ball.
Ref.
Could make a chance with this tackle. Shots on here.
Oh wow.
Great stop.
I want to get a second goal. I want to beat my granddad's record.
First touch not good, second touch. Here's the shot. Shot's blocked very quickly.
To me.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve.
I'm going to smack it from out here.
Pow
it. Yee.
Oh, no wonder he's celebrating.
Gangnam Style. I got friends, yes I do. Da 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 da. In fact, if it's number two.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals.
You know how we do it.
Restarting at 2-0. Alex Hunter. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter.
How charming.
It is Chelsea's match for the taking. And they would deserve a win, but they can't afford any lapses.
Oh, okay, yeah, just pass over there. That's what I meant to do. I felt so for Stoke after we knocked him out of the bloody FA Cup.
It's looking bleaker and bleaker for Stoke City.
It's time for the Alamo, by the looks of it. They need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
Hunter, now we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match.
Yeah.
Di Maria! But when he gets a goal, that's
what the hell,
Maria,
really
it's usually a special one. And that's certainly
Look.
The case this time.
Why is the front of his foot got bloody mud? Look at that, like, honestly. That guy could have kicked his fucking head off. Fucking hell, Di Maria's head would have hit O-Z. Let's go, let's go.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Yeah.
Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Opportunity here! And there it is, the goal!
Yeah.
That's a great piece of tactical awareness by the manager and by the player himself, who's
I'm just saluting back
practice.
Here.
Well, that
really is insulted
to the wounds.
We got this.
It's been a one-horse race out there today. Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the
fork.
Match.
Yes, Jack Scotland.
Go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional.
We can do this.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game. This 4-0.
The ball at your head. Where's Arsenal? See, they won 3-2. Like, how can they let Southampton get 2 goals past them?
Man of the match today. Tell me, were you expecting the award after your performance?
Yeah, go for that.
I was just concentrating on the match, to be honest, and what I could have done better. You're never perfect out there, and there's always something else you could have done to help out the lads, and that's what was on my mind. With that said, it does feel pretty good, though.
A well-placed pass for you today, Alex, and a goal for your side.
I want to be a more complete player out there, so I've been working on my link-up play in training. Looks like it's starting to pay off. I'm sure the gaffer will be pleased with that one.
Alex, you are really getting stuck in today. Nice to see that tenacity from a forward. Any comments?
Defending from the front.
Well, I couldn't let the defenders have all the fun, could I? Nah, but seriously. A good tackle feels almost as good as a goal. Almost. That's why I needed to make so many.
That's all, Alex.
No problem.
Alexander from Cowan should like a hook up.
Hunter, looking sharp out there. Keep it up.
Appreciate that, Mr. Butler. I'm feeling good about my game at the moment.
Well, it shows. Carry on grafting like that, and there's no reason why you can't keep it up.
Yeah. Where's my ball gone? Oh, there's my ball. Look, I can see it now. Oh, what's happening now? Let's go. Come on, I just want to get in a fight with fucking Gareth. Well, what sort of name is Gareth? Well, I know there's a Gareth Barry, but he's alright. Gareth is a prick. What's this? Wofford. Against them again. Easy peasy. Except I'm bringing me A game. Yeah, that was it. Right, positivity, be awake, be alert, and let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, woo!
It's a point we often make, Alan, about Stamford Bridge, and of course, as the years go by, not so many people remember how it used to be with the Greyhound track around the outside, had Speedway here as well. But when they squared it off, they really made it a very atmospheric stadium.
That's right, Martin. I remember playing here, and you had to run half a mile to get to the fans behind the goal. It was quite spaced out, but much different now, and a very fine.
Hey, game. Gomez, have that. Oh.
Corner coming up for Chelsea.
First time volley. He's on target. He's on target.
Alex Hunter.
Pow.
Ooh,
Gomez. You didn't know he's got hands, looker. Jeez.
Chelsea's corner now. John Terry. It's wonderful.
Ooh, unlucky,
work
unlucky,
again,
unlucky.
He was on his toes. He was very quick. Good stop.
Attack. Yeah.
Preston won the ball well forward. You can put them in front. Well, Alex Hunter knows not just the goal today, but number 20 for the season. It means so much to him and to the family.
Yeah, this is a moment he won't forget in a hurry. And the way he's playing today, Martin, I fancy him to go on to 21 to beat his granddad.
I've got to score one more goal to beat my granddad.
The keeper, flooring at thin air.
Let's do this. No chance. Hunters are evolving.
So the first goal.
And you can tell. That's a Italian thing. Well,
I guess Chelsea are what you call new money in the game, although Roman Abramovich took over in 2003.
Yeah.
But it's been pretty solid.
Oh, he said
that. Silverware. Since then, one or two exceptions.
Oh,
I've had plenty to shout about.
Stay awake, be alert. Stay awake, be alert. Stay awake, be alert. Let's go, let's go.
The money wasn't behind the club, but they have had some fantastic days, nights to celebrate.
The break is definitely on.
Granddad. Granddad.
Hunter! Well, there's one for the family. Bragging rights from Alex Hunter. That's 21 now.
Well, I'm sure there'll be lots of talk within the family about that, but everybody, I'm positive, will be delighted for young Alex Hunter.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Yeah, that I gotta do what I gotta do. When I said I got a right foot, I got a right foot. Easy peasy. Attacking.
Despite
yep,
that lapse
that.
In the 15-16 Premier League season,
let's go,
as
let's
we
go.
Saying, Alan, for Chelsea, it's been a real era of success. The golden times, really, for the club.
Well, it has, yes, and they've had lots of managers to steer them in that direction, but it's been great for them.
And here comes the counter-attack. Alex Hunter!
Oh, it was it a
miss, and now a miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut
yeah, goals
the
of the season, I'd like. Chipping from the last centimeter. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh, racism. Yellow card straight away. I haven't even done anything else wrong with it.
Genuine attempt to go for
we're ahead of her. Fuck's
sake. He went for it, but he was just a bit slow. And definitely a foul.
Yeah, come on. Come on. Come on.
Here's a chance. He pulled that well.
Wanted to do a skill goal.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Trying to tackle here, and he's done that. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Keeps it going. Hunter!
Wait, what?
Fantastic goal!
How did I do that?
Oh, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely
lethal
today, hasn't he?
Well, I wouldn't want to beat him. Wait, how did I do that?
What a day he's having. Three goals now. He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat trick.
Okay, that doesn't work out. Well, I know you're happy for the day, but I'm an alien. I'm like, what the hell? Who's that?
And really? With the tackle, Hazard. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Fabregas in the. Going to try it.
Yeah.
Fabregas with the goal. He got forward well. Took the chance.
Yeah.
Fabregas on the score sheet here.
Easy peasy.
That is delightfully taken.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. When you look at the defender on his heels and you look at the goal scorer, he was on his toes.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Etienne Capoue. Nordin Amrabat. That will be a free kick against Chelsea. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul.
Pereira. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Tackle here. Ivanovic. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Berami. Stopped emphatically and just... And that whistle means it's time for break. It's half time. Alex Hunter. Well, when you have the quality and the width, that's what this lad brings. You've got a special talent. And it's been a special showing as he's replaced now. The crowd recognising that.
Yeah, what he's done, he's hugged the touchline and he's stretched that opposing back line, created space for teammates inside, and vital performance from him.
Challenges for the ball. It's Alex Hunter. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Now Hunter. Just working away. This could be it. And here's the shot. And he's done it. An open brand of football, so we shouldn't be surprised with a defender chipping in with one of the goals, but he looks a bit surprised.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's never scored a goal before, but he found himself in the position. He didn't hesitate.
5-0 and the game underway again. New York. Going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one. Good play from the referee here. Foul by Cesar Azpilicueta. They spotted the pass and cut it out.
Good. Yeah.
Here's Hunter.
Oh, skills.
Angel Di Maria. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Probing
smash
away.
It.
Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. The shot's on.
Yeah.
Chelsea.
Yeah.
Well, great delight for the defender.
Yeah, I mean, he's well known for being very good at his normal job and keeping goals out, but showed really good
my
instincts
really
there
loose.
To cut this one away.
Honestly, I'd make your ears for me. I feel like Dumbo out of fucking Disney.
It's 6-0 as the game
is restarted.
I could
see a fairy fly, that big. Yeah, then. This is how he's doing.
Come on. Challenge.
Alerting away. Alerting away.
Now it's with. This is how they love to play on the break.
Oh, I wanted to clip it in. Prick.
Cesc Fabregas.
Ugh.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession, but they seem to have got all the passing arts here.
And they've really forced the opposition to chase the ball, and they'll be hoping
everyone likes a bit of good passing. Right, let's go.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
No.
The countdown is on. We're into nine minutes now.
No. I said no.
Tackle goes in.
No.
Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over.
Even see any yellow there.
I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side.
I didn't even see where I was.
Chelsea attacking here. Well, good through ball.
For today's
man of the match. It's Alex Hunter. Tackle here.
Try to get through both of them.
Amrabat.
It was never going to work.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added
come
time.
On. Fabregas, that was not a fab.
They're going to take the fullback off now. He's had a very good game.
Well, fullbacks these days are expected to get forward and act as wingers, and for that you've got to have tremendous stamina and speed, and he's got both those qualities.
Yeah, my boy, my boy.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball, and shoots! Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well.
Yeah, winner.
Chelsea have the victory here. Oh, we've seen a game here,
Alan,
where one team had the ball and the other team, Alex Hunter.
And by taking them into football, because I got
shot off now.
Like, the amount of men of match boys I've probably got in the boot of my car is fucking funny. Let's go. Hello, coward. Oh, no. Coward did not want to see me. Oh, that's a shame. He'd been missing out on my good looks. It's a shame, Karen. It's a shame. Oh, she's probably a MILF or something, isn't she? That's why she don't want to go with me. Ooh, jump scene. Yeah, team of the week. I've only got so many of them. Yeah, I've been really proud. Yeah, I heard you. Right, that's where I'm going to leave it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like. subscribe, and yeah, I shall see you in the next video. Goodbye and peace.